September we met. I can tell by your smile.
Hey, what's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna say this right now. Yes, I have my wig on and my favorite little whatever this is called. But anyway, so yeah, I have no wig on. This is all my hair. It's mine. Okay. So, I'm going to say this now. This is a little disclaimer. Y'all going to see this look in about 3, 4, 5, 7 videos, okay? Because it's too goddamn hot. I'm not with it. So, that's that on that. I'm going to say this also. It's camera quality. I know it sucks. Until I get a coin. Okay? We're going to deal with this. Okay? Now, let's talk, sis. We gotta talk about relationships. And, if you wanna know what's on my mind right now, stay tuned, okay? So, okay. For the 50,000th time, I'm single. Okay? Now, with me being single, I am not necessarily dating, but I'm talking to people. Okay? So, therefore, I am free to do whatever I want. Okay? So, as of recently, some of you may know, some of you may not know, my ex, who blocked me a few months ago, decided to unblock me last month. Okay? Stay with me. So he unblocks me last month, then he decides that he wants to call me and we talk. So, I haven't heard from him as far as talking. I haven't heard from him as far as a call since the last time we spoke, which was last month, literally last month. Okay, so, me being me, okay, I'm usually the type of person in a relationship, when a relationship no longer is the way that it was, I'm usually hopeful. And I'm usually not the type to let people go and, you know, I'm just like, okay, maybe they'll come back and maybe things will work out and, you know, whatever. As of recently, my whole thought process has changed. So, here's how this has worked for me. I have a best friend who kept telling me, you need to just block him, like, stop talking to him because, you know, it's not working. Nothing is gonna get better, it's not gonna be different. And, you know, at first I wasn't listening to her, right? Until recently. And I decided, you know, you're sitting on my Facebook. We don't talk. We talked that one time and that was about it. And after that, I ain't hear from you. So, you're sitting on my Facebook taking up space, right? Bye. He's deleted. Don't have time for it. And I'm too busy, you know, prospering and trying to get my bag and also talking to somebody else. Well, and I'm kind of sort of, whatever. That situation will work. It's gonna work itself out. So he's now deleted. Now, recently, I am on a dating site and I'm just sitting there. And I'm not even on the dating site to just be talking to people. I'm just on it because I'm bored. and you know, to pass time. So I'm on there, and they have like a little meet me section where people like you and you like them back or whatever, you know, the swipe left situation, right? So I'm going up, swiping left, swiping left, swiping left, swiping right, swiping left, swiping right, and he pops up. And on top it says whether it tells you if a person likes you. So obviously he likes me. Yes, he sees that it's me. Am I sitting there like, oh my god, he sees me on here? No, because I don't care. So I liked it back. Why? Because here's what we're gonna do. Now I'm gonna send you a message to let you know that I'm not effing with you. So that's exactly what I did. However he chose to take that, I don't care. I don't want to know. Let me just say this. I don't have any type of energy, patience, nor time for a pick and choose person. Now what a pick and choose person is a person who picks and chooses when they want to mess with you and when they don't. So that's exactly what I claim him to be. A pick and choose person. You pick and you choose whenever you want to talk to me. You pick and choose whenever you want to call me. You pick and choose whenever you know, whatever the case may be. And I just don't have any energy for that. I don't. I really don't. And I know that I've been coming on here telling you my life, but you know what? Listen, y'all probably be going through the same thing. So y'all know. I'm over here, skin glowing, hair growing. I don't want you anymore, sir. I don't. Like, here's the thing. When a person tells you, we're going to work things out, that's your expectation. Your expectations is, yeah, we're going to work things out. When you tell me we're going to work things out, but I haven't heard from you in a month, sir, listen, I'm on to the next. I don't want to be bothered now. I don't. I don't want to be bothered anymore. I don't want to be bothered with you anymore. It's done. It's a done deal. Scapalo. Finito. Sayonara. We'll be dirty. I don't got time for this. I don't. Don't, sorry, don't. I am the type. And, you know, I don't know. For some odd reason, I've always been, like, the type to want a relationship. Like, never wanting to be alone. But then I realized that, you know, I'd rather be alone than actually have someone who I'm in a relationship make me feel alone. Okay? So, you know, at this point, I'm going to continue talking to whoever I'm talking to, dating, and whatever I choose to do, because I'm not getting any younger. And I just don't see why I have to wait on you to realize what you want. Like, excuse me? Do you see me? Listen, I'm not vain, but I know I'm not ugly. Okay? And I'm not waiting for you to realize what you want. I don't have that type of time. I don't. I really don't. So, you know. And as much as I really would like to be in a relationship right now, because I haven't been in a relationship, honestly, in about 3-4 years. And, you know, usually, I don't know, my younger self in my earlier 20s would be really depressed and really sad. But I'm not sad. Like, I'm happy. I don't gotta deal with nobody's retarded son. I don't. Because, let me tell you something, sis. Yo, no funny. I don't got time. I don't got time. I don't have to deal with nobody calling me about 10 times a day. I don't got nobody texting me 10 times a day, asking me 50 million questions. I don't got nobody calling me and me not picking up the phone and they get mad. I don't want to deal with that. I don't. Now, I'm going to say this. There is one particular person right now who I got my eye on, and that's another reason why I don't want to be back with my ex, because I've gotten so used to not being around you, and I've gotten so used to not even talking to you on a regular, that you know how you easily become attached to somebody? It's very easy to become detached. And I'm seeing that. It's very easy to become detached. I don't know about y'all, but for me, maybe it's an Aquarius thing. I don't know. But we really don't be like, baby. Either you're going to do right and you're going to do what you're supposed to do as a man, or leave me alone. Like, you don't get to pick and choose when you want to deal with me. You just don't. You don't, and you're staying, you're gonna stay deleted off of my Facebook, because like I said, you're just like, if y'all have an ex, and you know, we all have that ex that we love, from here to the moon, that's fine. But when people don't show you that same love back, that's a problem. And you know, I just don't have that time anymore. I don't. I'm sorry. I really do not, sir. So, it's a done deal. Like, single over here is working pretty well. Until I get the person that I actually want. But anyway, you know. So, yeah. Nobody has to settle. Like, I'm not settling for less anymore. And I'm not settling for somebody who doesn't know what they want. I'm not settling for somebody who has, like, listen, we all have issues, personal issues that we go through. And that's fine. But at some point, that's not an excuse anymore. So I feel as though that's probably his thing now. Like, he gets that, you know, that's his thing. He's going through this study. That's fine. We all going through a lot. But sweetie, let me tell you something. When I get to a point, that's another thing. If I'm in a relationship with you, please don't ever get me to a point where I don't care. Because once I care, I care. And once I don't give a rat's neck of balls. I really don't. And at this point, I just don't care about anything that involves him. I don't. Like, love don't live here no more. Love don't live here anymore. Like, it doesn't live here. It don't. Sorry. She's been evicted. Bye. I don't have time. I don't. Now, I do have time for a relationship. I absolutely do. But I have time for a relationship that is worth being in. Like, I don't have time to go back and forth with you. With the, today I want to be with you. Tomorrow I don't. Today I'm going to call you. Tomorrow I won't. Like, you look. Y'all got to figure out what you want to do. What are you going to do? We're going to be together or not? What are we going to do? Nobody has time for that. Nobody has time for that. Now, I'm getting older. 30 is knocking on. I'm knocking on 30's door. Am I in a rush to get married? No, because personally, I don't really want to. That is another talk. That's gonna be our next talk. Yeah. I'm not in a rush to, you know, have, you know, that life. I just want somebody that is consistent. And if you can't be consistent, then I don't know what you, why are you over here? Like, you're not gonna be over here wasting my time. Like, not at all. We don't, I don't have time for that. I don't, I got things to do. I got bread to make, okay? I got money to make, okay? I got this bag to get. I don't have time to be dealing with the, oh, today I don't want to be bothered, tomorrow I won't. Today I'll call you, but tomorrow I won't. And if I don't feel like calling you until 6 months later, I'll do that too. Like, I lose interest very, very quickly. And it's not hard for me to do so. So, you know, all I ask is be consistent. I'll be patient if you be consistent. That's all I want. Consistency. And it's not that hard to be consistent. I mean, but if it's that hard for you, then, you know, we got a problem. Don't we? Yeah. So, I'll be single until somebody comes into my life, until someone's son is man enough to handle me and handle my life and be consistent and call me, not on a regular, because honestly, here's the thing. I'm not asking you to call me every day, because I don't like talking to people every day. I don't even talk to my family every day. Like, I don't want to talk to you every day. But, every other day for like a couple of hours is fine. Like, I'm not asking for much. And some of y'all just act like I be asking for a whole lot. And it's really just, it be getting on my nerves. Listen, you gotta do better. Okay? Please. That is the end of this little relationship talk, sis. And I will see you in the next one. So I'm gonna catch y'all later.